Right, family?
Yes.
There you go.
Hi, sweetie fellas. Welcome to Kids Adventures with sweetie fella Alex.
Now, I have them camel on standby because this whole part of the island is a struggle. This is the old section of the Bahamas, right? What we call Nassau. Now, you can learn a whole lot of stuff today. The name of this island is New Providence. You got it now? New Providence. Now, let me tell you about Nassau. There's no more English governor in the Bahamas. The Bahamas get the independence July the 10th, 1973. So we don't have no more English governor. The governor now is our own people are governing the island. And the governor now is a lady. We have a lady governor. The name of our governor now is Margaret Pendleton. So you see a woman controlling now? Yep. We give them too much of power. What you say?
Yes.
Yeah, this is the poorest section of the island. This area is one of the oldest sections of New Providence. Remember the island name is New Providence, right?
Right.
But remember, you are as a star now, you are in Nassau. If you look to the right side, that building to the right is our police headquarters. Police headquarters were built also in the 1800s. This section have a lot of history. You see the way people built homes hundreds of years ago. Also, you can see the Queen's Staircase. Fort Ben Castle. That fort was built by the British during the 1700s to protect the island from the Spanish. That's why they have the escape route called the Queen's Staircase. And if this fort was to get attacked from the western part, they have a tunnel in the fort lead direct to the Queen's Staircase, and that's one of the escape routes also.
Fincastle, built in 1793 by Lord Dunmore, a royal governor.
I thought it should be 2019.
The fort. Cannons on the ship. Love it. Yep.
Put your hand in here.
I don't think it's a good idea.
Then. Hey, I'm laying down on the cannon. Down. I'm sleeping on the cannon.
That's the American embassy right there. That's why I got these folks with the guns. You know what I mean? See the American flag blowing there?
Yep.
That is the U.S. embassy.
You want to touch the water?
Yeah.
Okay. Touch the water, Alex. Here.